Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll show you how to log into Microsoft Teams using your Gmail account on your desktop. It's super easy, so let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams on your computer. If you haven't installed it yet, you can download it from the official Microsoft website. Once the Teams is open, you'll see the sign in button. Click on it to begin. Now, instead of using a Microsoft email, type in your Gmail address and click Next. If you haven't used this email with Microsoft Teams before, Teams will not recognize your email and it will ask to send a one-time code to your email. Just click on Sign in with the one-time code sent to your email. Now, open your Gmail, copy the code and paste it here to verify your identity. You have successfully logged in with your Gmail account. You might need to set up your profile, but after that, you are all set. If you already have a Microsoft account created with the Gmail, Teams will say, "We'll send the code to your email to sign you in." Simply click Send Code. Now, check your Gmail, enter the code, and that's it. You are logged in. And that's it. Super simple, right? If this video helped you, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.